I'm leaving the gear down because I'm going to fly it dirty on safe or off safe.
Yeah.
And see how it happens. Still wants to bank, so this is off safe.
It still wants to roll right.
Seems to.
It looks like the breeze in the top of the trees is higher than it is down here in this direction.
That looked good.
Clean.
Didn't want to fall out.
All right, we'll try landing with this.
Okay.
I will go 1 degree of flaps.
A lot of altitude to shrug off.
All right, I'll go 2 degrees of flaps. It might be too much altitude. Going around, okay. Flaps
go around, that's fine.
Doesn't pitch much with the flaps.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, you got it. Plenty of runway. Nice.
Nice.
So that was full rudder up on as I came in.
Yeah.
So I probably need a little bit more rudder authority or full elevator up as I flared in there. So
okay.
I couldn't get it anymore. I wanted it even more on the landing gear.
Yeah.
And I couldn't get it up anymore.
The another thing you might try is get a little lower over the trees before you come down.
I agree. What I'm not used to on this is
you're picking up a lot of speed due to, you know, shrugging off the altitude.
And I think part of my problem is I'm not used to how fast this airplane is. So on my other stuff, that altitude would be fine. But on this one,
this is a lot slippery than the acrobatic plane.